64 kilos on the bar for a new world record. He gets it. He also sets the record for total, which has been around since 2000.
Sempose.fitness.com.
Performance and an amazing finish at the 2015 World Weightlifting Championships in Houston. And that sets a record, best of the record last year of 7 world records in the competition. That's 8 and 9.
We said earlier he was here to send a message out. Here's his message. Come and get me.
What an amazing World Championships in Houston, Texas. Innovative, vibrant, colorful, and entertaining. Wow. And he gets congratulations. Well-deserved congratulations.
You know what? I'm going to say something really scary. You know what? He had more in him even than we saw tonight, right?
Well, we saw the snatch. He performed all the snatches quite easily. I think there's a little space there. 3 for 3 and also 3 for 3 in clean and jerk. What a performance.
6 for 6, 2 world records.
And he was the second lightest competitor in the third lightest competitor in the field. There it is. Lovchev is first. Seen is second. Dadakatsi is third. And you look down and see Kane Morgan Wilkes, United States, the representative of the host nation, finished 18th. That 18th place, though, scores some points for the men's team in the Olympic qualification event, which allows from the combined world championships of 2014 and 2015 to qualify 175 athletes for the Rio Olympic Games based on the team rankings combined in these two world championships. There's the total leaders, Lovchev, Dalhatsi, and Seam, and that's the top three. We'll have medal ceremonies coming up. And again, on the next page, you'll take a look at the total record for the U.S. competitor, 19th. And again, that's Kane Morgan Wilkes, and he is in the top 20.
Dragger, let's see if you can do it. You okay? This is like the complete works in William Shakespeare reduced.